Hey, it's Jimmy here with the weekly movie pick. My pick this week, in honor of Halloween, is Drag Me to Hell by Sam Raimi.
Great pick.
Alison Lohman in the movie, she has a bit of bad luck. Bad shit happens to Alison Lohman in this movie.
The amount of disgusting things that hit her face is astronomical.
Get a group, watch it, and just remember, always be nice to people. That's all I'll say.
My pick is Spike Lee's Inside Man, starring Denzel Washington and Clive Owen. It is an awesome heist movie.
Yeah, awesome.
I feel like not that many people saw it when it came out. It wasn't like a huge smash hit.
Yeah. It's a big video hit.
It's a huge video hit. Yeah. And you know what? Now it could be a huge internet hit when you watch it on our database.
I'm sorry. Please.
Don't worry about it.
Hey everybody, I'm Andrew, and my pick of the week is Gott Spielman's Revanche. In a decade of some of the best revenge movies that have ever come out, in my opinion, perhaps none really explore the themes of revenge as well as this Austrian movie, Revanche.
Hearing you talk about it, it just gives me all welled up inside.
Go see Revanche, it's amazing.
Wir kennen da ein paar Wohnungen. Sehr schön. Wohnzimmer, Schlafzimmer, Küche, alles da in Bigobello. Verstehst du, was ich sag? Und so eine Wohnung, die kann ich da anbieten. Da kommst du raus aus dem Zimmer da. Na, wie klingt das?
Und was kostet?
Das werden wir schon sehen, auch nicht mehr wie da. Ich habe nämlich Freunde, Politiker, Industrielle und so. Und die wollen sich halt auch manchmal ein bisschen entspannen mit einem schönen Mädchen. Die gehen ja nicht so gern ins Beruf, ne? Wegen einem Image. Nimm's gern privat. Exquisit.